So, anyways, this next song is one I'm always get a little nervous playing. Back a couple years ago, when Brett Kavanaugh was being confirmed at the Supreme Court, the song is not really about that. There was a lot of talk about why women may or may not report sexual assault. And it was a rather infuriating conversation. I'm going to just own, just so you all know who I am. I am a feminist. I am a very progressive, I believe women, I support women feminists, and I refuse to hide that about myself or pretend I'm anything else. And so I was very vocal about this, and then I got a song prompt, a very weird song prompt, and found myself writing. And realizing it's really, really important for songwriters to step outside their comfort zone and tell stories they might not want to tell. And I'm about to sing you a song and tell you a story that every time I play it, there's a little part of me that's like, do I really want to put this, I want to put the song in the world, but do I really want to do this right now? And because it's not an easy thing, but it's really, women don't report for a lot of reasons. And this is just one of them. This is a song called Girls Like Me.
Faith.
girls like me.